just below the big rock that today we call Flat Top. Napi spied on gophers covering each other up with ash and hot coal from the fire. They'd trade places two by two. What a goofy goober gopher thing to do. Napi strolled on over asking, can I play? Gophers rolled on over saying, yes you may. Napi chose to be the first to shovel on the coal. No more needs to be said, supper was his goal. Except for one expecting mother, Napi tricked the gophers into being the entree at his wilderness cafe. As he placed those crispy critters on a rack to cool, Bobcat made a plan to hold school. Bobcat pleaded, ho, ho, my leg is buggered up. I cannot run, I cannot hunt, this cat's out of luck. Would you be so kind as to share a meal? Old man spouted, I'll sing before I deal. I cherish what I got, it's fair that I got a lot. Trust far as the eye can see. Those you do not know, treat a mother with respect, and the future is what you'll get. Take a lesson from me, I'm a gopher roaster. Napi said, we'll run a race to see who eats my food. First to finish wins the lot, that's my only rule. Bobcat said, old man, I can hardly walk. Then confidently Napi sprinted off. Napi in a heartless beat ran out of sight. Bobcat limped four steps, then said, here's the finish line. When old man finally made it back to claim his prize, Bobcat's carnivore singers sang this song to his surprise. We cherish what we've got, we share if we've got a lot. Trust far as the eye can see. Those you do not know, treat a brother with respect, and the future is what you'll get. Take a lesson from long ago, when Napi roasted gophers. Learn to cherish what you've got, and share if you've got a lot. Trust far as the eye can see, and feet can reach. Those you do not know, treat a mother with respect, and a future is what you'll get. Take a lesson from long ago, when Napi roasted gophers. And whatever you do, don't eat Napi's roasted gophers.